So hey guys, I'm out the shower, restraightened my hair. I just need to put a little bit of dry shampoo in it. Lashes been on, had to fix one. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. I'm not gonna do a full face of makeup like I was originally going to do, cause I'm like, bumping, I got these lashes on. I'm just gonna call it a day. But I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. So Chandel's having a boy, so I said I was gonna wear blue. So I just got this dress from Shein. It's just this, it comes basically like to my knee, but yeah, it's this dress. And then I got these shoes from Shein. If y'all watch the Shein haul, y'all will see I will talk about these. But it's just these shoes right here. I thought they was nice. And then I got this new jean jacket. It's actually cropped, but y'all know me, I got a short torso, so it's not. And it just has some distressing in the back. So yeah, this is the jean jacket I'm gonna wear, the dress, the shoes, and then this little bag. That's my Louis book bag. And then my hoops are in the car, which I don't know if I want to stick with silver or put some gold hoops on, because I got a couple gold, well, they wasn't here. I don't know where the fuck they went. Was it these ones? My mom gave me these ones, but I don't know if I want to wear these ones. I'll probably just stick with wearing silver and call it a day. Because, I mean, I do have gold earrings, but I'm not going to wear no heart bamboo earrings to a baby shower. And yeah, then that's makeup and sunglasses. Yeah, I don't have that many gold hoops, you guys, so. I got these gold hearts with a little crown on it. And I got these baby gold hoops, but I don't want to wear them. So, yeah. I don't really have gold earrings like that. So, I'm just going to wear my silver hoops like always. And my silver hoops that's in my car that I wore yesterday is going to be the same ones I wear today. So yeah, I'm going to get dressed and then I'm going to go get the gift from inside. And y'all can watch me wrap that. I never texted her to ask her could I vlog. But my homegirl Courtney and Kayla I talked to. Courtney says she's down to hang out tonight. Kayla, I don't know what she got going on. But I'll talk to them whenever I'm done with the baby shower. So, yeah. Baby shower's from 3 to 6. I'm probably not going to stay the whole time. I don't know. I guess we'll see how it is. So, yeah. I will be back when I'm dressed. I need to get a big body mirror. And like either put it right here or get one for me and all my sisters and put it in the living room. I don't know. But I need to get something so I can take pictures and show y'all really. Instead of showing y'all in the bathroom because y'all can't see the full thing. But I'll be back. So guys, I have these Pampers, 2 packs. Sorry, I was eating a cookie. My mom made my favorite cookies. I don't know the name of it. I just know they chocolate with like little crackles. Like it's called like crackle cookies or something like that. Well, powdered sugar. Period. So good. Now I just got this Welcome Baby bag with some blue tissue paper from Dollar General. And I got her a box of wipes.
But I'm not gonna wrap that because it's like a big box, so I'm not wrapping it. I suck at wrapping, so all my gifts I ever give people always in gift bags, because I'll hook up a gift bag real quick. So yeah, don't want to put tissue. Do people really put tissue paper in the bottom of the gift? I mean, I do, but I don't know. Y'all leave a comment down below. Do y'all leave tissue paper in the bottom, or do y'all just put it on top? I'm gonna put it on the bottom because that's what I always do. And y'all, my stuff for my Christmas party came in, but I will show y'all that closer to the date of the party, which is a week, not even a week, 6 days. I'm so excited. One of my friends from Florida's coming. Sure. I got to see her. Oh, that fits perfectly. One bag fits perfect. So, oops. Hold on, let me see. Okay, yeah. So that's size one. That's size newborn. One of each. Y'all, to be real, my best friend gave me these Pampers because y'all know my best friend got a baby and she had these left over and she knew I was going to Shandell's baby shower. So she was like, here, give these to her because, I mean, I'm not going to use them and instead of you spending money. But I did end up spending money. I bought a box of wipes because I, like, at baby showers, Pampers and wipes is the most thing they're going to need. Everything else, I mean, I know she has, like, her mom, her grandma, her brothers. Like, so I know, like, somebody's going to get her everything that she needs. But I know Pampers and wipes, she's definitely going to need. So, I said I would do that. But my best friend looked out on these Pampers, though. I mean, I was going to buy a gift myself. Like, y'all, don't get me wrong. I was still thinking about going to Target to get an outfit. But them stores yesterday, crazy. Crazy. I told my mom, I said, yeah, I'm just going to go to Dollar General, go get some box of wipes, and call it a day. Because I was going to go to Target and get some outfits and everything. Because I've been looking at the little clothes. It's crazy because I don't know about babies with me. But I'll shop for somebody else. I suck at this because it's like right at the top. I'll just put one more of the dark blue bag. I don't know what I'm going to do with this blue. Y'all, I don't know why it's not focusing. It must have been trying to focus on that bag. I don't know what I'm going to do with this blue tissue paper. There it is. And yeah. Baby's name is Chance. So I'm going to write his little name on the card. Or on the little thing. Oh, that's why I didn't get a card. It's alright though. If I had, I think I got, no, I ain't going to do that. That's going to be like, you could tell it's been ghetto on last minute. I was about to say, I got some blue construction paper. I could write like a little note on it. But, yeah. So, that's that. Oh, and here go the dress, y'all. You can't really see the whole thing, but this little dress has a little cut. Yeah. So, that's the outfit.
So guys, it's like 2:40. Yeah, it's 2:42. I'm dressed. I took my Instagram picture, so go on my Instagram and like my pictures. Gift is wrapped. And so yeah, I just cleaned off an SD card. Changed the battery, so we got full battery, a new SD card. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog anything, but if I do, I'll make sure to record it. I'm gonna take my camera. I'm just gonna leave it in my book bag. And if she lets me bring it out, I will. If not, it is what it is. So yeah, let's go. Let's get ready, because 3 o'clock will be here and it'll take me about 10 minutes to get there. Not even, but it's 2 miles from my house. Literally where we're going. Because me and her, we live basically on the same side of town. So yeah, that's why I, like 2:50, 2:55, I can leave and I'll get there right at 3 o'clock. So yeah, I will be back, y'all.